News Bulletin by MCCU Tech. My name is Mark Eugene Buluma, and this day we'll be hosting our high schoolers. MCCU is providing us a platform and an opportunity to come out in numbers and passionately impact our high schoolers. We were in high school, and it's now a time to pass on to them. Please make a point of doing so. In our news bulletin today, we have our Masabit annual mission, our Caleb Sunday, and our Pamoja retreat. I'll be your host, Mark Eugene Buluma. Karibu. Reaching out to the lost, to the least reached, and all the other people groups is one of our core missions and visions as a union. We provide you an opportunity and a platform to do this. And this year, our missions committee has prepared our Masabit 2 mission. The charges are 2,000 Kenya shillings with 500 on top of it. And you are provided with performers to help you generate this money step by step. And above all, you can also express your philanthropy through giving to mission work, through giving to those who will not be able to raise the funds. Please, you can do so by the PayBill number that's given below. Reach out and make disciples of all nations. I welcome you and heartfelt sincerity from my heart. Please do it. Indeed, we can never celebrate a man's achievements, or a Caleb's achievement rather, in one day. We understand this perfectly well as a union, but as a show and a gesture of love and unity and celebration, we are celebrating our Caleb's come 26th of June this year. It's a Caleb Sunday. Say hi to a Caleb, high five him, tell him Caleb's a who. Okay, on 26th of this month, we shall be hosting our Caleb Sunday. The dress code is black suits, blue shirts, and blue ties. Please, come prepared to say hi to our Caleb. Give him a smile, and let's keep it real. It's great when brethren come together to share in love and unity. Yes, indeed, I'm talking of our Pamoja retreat. On 18th of June, we are going out to the 14th Falls in Thika as a union, brothers, sisters, Caleb's, queens. Come, let's celebrate, let's rejoice together. And above all, charges are only 300 Kenya shillings for every union member. But here is the catch. For the first years, the first five of you doing the registration will subsidize the cost by half. You heard me right. It's 150 shillings for the first five first years to register for the Pamoja retreat. Come, let's bond, let's share together, and let's fellowship together in the Lord. Thank you so much. Everything that has a beginning must have an end. And we've come to the end of our news bulletin today. And I must acknowledge, without your presence, as a congregation, as friends, it will not have been a success. Even the Sunday high school rally that is happening right after this fellowship in Taifa Hall won't be a success at all without your participation. That's why, as a union, we just say, receive a heartfelt gratitude and thanks for making it, for supporting us, and for contributing towards the success of the union. I've been your host, Mark Eugene Buluma. Until next time, be blessed.